Let's continue combining skills. Here, we'll take two touches with the inside of our feet before rolling the ball back across our body and through the gates. Developing this skill will improve your ability to quickly respond to defenders with either the inside or bottom of your foot. The key to this drill is balance. When taking the double touch on the outside of the cones, it's easy to get over the ball and lose your control. Make sure to keep the ball in front of you and take quick, sharp touches.